No, I'm not.
Yes, I think you are.
You don't scare me.
Okay.
You're supposed to say go away.
Oh, go away.
Go away?
Yeah.
You do scare me.
Okay, good morning, Northwest. I'm Maggie. Welcome to Giant Connect. Please stand for the pledge. Put your left hand down by your side and your right hand over your heart and say it with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the dress code check. You may now be seated. And, oh, wait, there's no announcements today, so please welcome the Twisted Sisters. Good morning, Northwest.
Hello, happy Friday.
It is Friday, October the 29th.
Whoa.
You don't need a costume.
No, neither do you.
Your face scares me every day.
Yes, you old scary booger.
Miss Lindsay's face gives me nightmares.
Oh, goodness gracious.
I know.
Oh, my heavens. Here we go with all the mean jokes.
I didn't think they were mean.
Yeah, they are.
All right. So, how's your week been?
I like these fingers. It's so, hey, we made it. It was a short week, but we made it. So, yeah,
it was a short week, but sometimes the short weeks feel like long weeks. And it was the first week of second quarter, so everybody got a clean slate, fresh start.
Yes, we started fresh. We started fresh. Everybody started fresh.
Yes.
We got fresh, fresh, fresh. And today is Wear Pink or Purple Day.
Yes, it is.
Yes.
You've got the pink, I got the purple.
Yep, that's it.
Yeah, I love it.
That's it.
All right, next week reminder, we do not have school on Tuesday because it's election day.
Oh, that's right. Correct.
Yep, some of the schools are used for polling places,
correct.
So we do not have school on Tuesday.
No school.
Yep. Anything else going on?
Thursday's a great month. We miss like a day of school every week.
Yeah, it is a little
and
weird.
And then the next week we have
Veterans Day. Yep.
Let's salute all of our veterans.
Yeah, and girls basketball starts next week. They have their first game on Thursday.
Yeah. That is awesome.
Yeah.
So 7th and 8th grades together again?
I think so.
Yep. So go girls. Congratulations to all of our ladies.
Yeah.
That's wonderful. Go Titans.
Yeah. All right, shall we do some shout outs?
I'm ready to,
all right.
Proud and pleasant.
I promised someone that we would do 10 this week because they said 5 just wasn't enough. I said, you know what? I'll accept the challenge. We'll
okay.
do 10.
All right, well, let me shake these buzzards up.
Yeah.
And let me mix them up, and I'm going to pull out some Titans here.
So just a reminder, if your name is selected, you will get a pass in your homeroom. Your homeroom teacher will give you a pass on Monday. That will give you the opportunity to go to the Titan treasure chest in Miss Andrews' room to pick a prize.
Yes. And sometimes the kids can't find her when she's, you know, a lot of times she's in me. Listen, she may not always be in her room, so come see one of us, and if we have you, we'll let you go during our time. Because she has meetings and stuff. She's not always just sitting there waiting on you to get a prize.
Oh, she's not.
No. Mm-mm. I know y'all think that, but she's not. All right, here I go with my first fabulous Titan. It is going to be Damari D.
Woo-hoo!
Okay. Awesome. The next one is Breeza G.
All right.
Our next one is Kennedy K.
Yes.
Our next one is going to be Shiloh P.
Woohoo.
4. Our next one is Thomas F.
All right.
Thomas, I like your last name. I wish that was my last name. I would have all kinds of fun things to say about that.
You always have fun things to say.
No, not anymore. I'm going to be very serious.
Oh, that's the same one.
Oh, well, that's it. Okay, well, he gets a double. Oh, do I put another in the pile?
Let's put him back in.
Okay,
that way he can get a prize another time.
Okay, all right.
Sorry, Thomas, you were in
Thomas,
there again.
You got it twice. All right, Noah T.
Woohoo!
That is my 7th fabulous Titan. Isaiah S., you are another fabulous Titan.
Right.
Joswell P., you are another fabulous Titan.
All right.
Number 9, Parker S. Good job, Parker S. And for my last wonderful Titan, it is going to be DeSola O.
All right.
All right.
So I am so proud of all you wonderful Titans.
Yes, that's awesome.
During the spooky season, you guys are doing awesome. So we'll put these in your teacher's boxes, and then you can go see Miss Andrews.
Yep. All right, so we will keep that tradition going with 10 fabulous Titan teachers.
Let's hear it for the
teachers.
Mixing
this up a little bit more, too. All right.
That's amazing.
First one, we got Miss Matthews.
Miss Matthews likes those jeans.
Yes. Miss Griffith.
Miss Griffith loves jeans.
Miss Moore.
Miss Moore loves jeans too. Who doesn't love jeans? I love jeans.
Miss Griffith, I'm going to put you back in there next time. Miss Moore, I'm going to put you back in there for next time.
Oh, twice.
I know. Miss Moore, goodness gracious.
Miss Moore, you are doing so good.
She's got some luck today. Here, I'll just hold on this pack.
Okay, pack it up.
Miss Walters. Mr. Martin.
Oh, Mr. Martin.
Martin's probably really excited.
He looked like 90210 yesterday. He was so funny.
Oh, I miss him.
Oh, he was hilarious. Oh. The kids looked so good, and he looked good. So it was, yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
He loved that.
Miss Honeycutt.
All right, Miss Honeycutt.
Oh, Miss Honeycutt, your other one goes back in.
Oh, all right.
Mr. Hannon.
Oh, Mr. Hannon's always so sweet.
Mr. Hannon is sometimes
he's just
mean
a rock
to me. He likes to use student pictures in his class.
Oh, here we
lessons.
Go again. Bless her heart.
Well,
have you
I'm
listened
just
to what bullying is? Because you just whine about it all the time.
I don't whine. I state facts. All right, we've
she
got
needs some cheese today.
Miss Moon.
Miss Moon, over the moon.
Miss Wheeler.
All right,
and
Miss Wheeler.
And then last but not least,
Miss
we
Wheeler's
have,
awesome
Miss
too.
Moon, not yet. Got
Miss Wheeler.
Back in there.
She is a great teacher. I have learned a lot about her.
And Miss Brown.
All right.
All right, so that is our 10
fabulous
Titan
teachers.
Absolutely, and our students as well.
Our
so
staff.
With that, go have a wonderful Friday. Be respectful.
Be fabulous.
Be responsible.
Be awesome.
And be safe.
Be amazing.
Have a great weekend.
All right. Love, love, love.
So, Eagle. They called us mad, did they?
Yes.
They did? Well, never mind. We'll show them with our new monster match.
That's good.
Yes, Eagle.
Then you can monster mash. Do my graveyard.
So, Igor, they called us mad, did they?
Yes, they did.
Well, never mind. We'll show them with our new monster match.
Mash good.
Yes, Igor.
Flash!